We have a tough test this week. The golf course is similar to Olympia Fields, which we played last fall. It puts an emphasis on keeping it in the fairway and keeping it in the right spots around the greens because they can get firm and fast.
This week, I worked on my wedges on where I would miss it and which side I would miss it on. I also did not hit my driver too well last week, so I worked on straightening that out.